Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Oh my god.
I'm not impressed!
I kinda doubt they really care, Oscar!
Hey! Less talking, more shooting!
These have a lot of armor.
There's a dropship coming in.
What I do need is this.
It's dropping more TVs!
Oscar, you and Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Definitely no pickle. Pickle around here. Might be up here though. Oh, maybe not. Alright. I'm coming! Right, where are we going? Do you excuse me, gentlemen and ladies?
Good. Ammo.
Definitely has some ammo. Boom!
Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Gotta keep a lookout for those collectibles.
Condor incoming!
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Target.
Defense detainment.
Yeah, you keep running, bro. Well, you gotta
go. All right, big guy's down.
Thanks to me. Thanks to me, he's down. I'm a mad hunt for a collectible, man. Mind you, if I've actually, no, saying that, I've got my friends who did a campaign to collect the collectibles that I found. So I should. Oh, no, here we go. But I think we both get them at the same time, so.
Surrender and prepare for detainment.
There we go. At least I found one collectible.
It's a drop ship!
Dead. Okay, this is not bad, to be honest. There's normally a shotgun guy, but that's pretty damn good.
One dead
shepherd.
Okay, that's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
Shut up.
What Jin said.
Get it moving, woman. Man, I really want my hammer burst back, to be honest.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
What a shock.
Put this to good use.
Where the hell did I dump my goddamn hammer burst? Okay, let's get some ammo then. Right, we have the Shock Enforcer. I don't know what that is, but we'll see. Let's go. Boom! Right. Already got ammo. Let's get some of that up there. You only get 8 shots. There we go. Yeah. Oh, fabricator, hold on a minute. I'm a burst.
Take that.
Thank you.
Tell me that was an accident.
Alright, come on, let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Nice, nice.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Force the other one. Take him out.
I'm
mind now.
Unlawful citizens identified.
Cool. I'm loving the shotgun, the overkill. Look how beastly it is.
The young one! These things don't give up!
Give me my overkill ammo, thank you.
Good, we're clear. Through here. This is definitely the way we came in, just a little further.
Accuracy, I need you.
Just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chaz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself.
Congratulations! You've managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement.
Ammo.
Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Find a way to lower the crane. I don't know.
Done.
Yay. Let's go!
Immediately. I was going in.
Cease and desist all hostile activity.
Get out of it. Oh man, I was that close to you.
I gotta admit, runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Thank pretty you. Good.
Oh, so sorry.
I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right, no need to be a dick about it.